Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at our Microsoft Access Employee Vacation Tracking Database. So scroll up just a little bit here and go to our employee section and select the very first one, Access Employee Vacation Tracking Database. You're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Access that you are currently running on. I am going to go ahead and download this one for this demonstration. Once it downloads, you're going to want to open it. And then, since it is zipped, go ahead and extract all of that file. Hit extract. So once you've extracted it, you can open the file. And with all our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the file. And as always, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact Winning Solutions, Inc. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I am going to close out of this for now. So this is an employee vacation tracking database. So it keeps track of all your employees' vacation time, whether it's sick or whether it's paid leave. Now, if you like this database template, but maybe you want to tweak it or you want to add a few things, contact Winning Solutions, Inc. because we can customize this database template to make it compatible for any request that you have. So, to get started with, we're gonna add a vacation time off or entry. So, the employees that are in, these are just test employees that were already implemented into this for the sake of the demonstration. If you purchase the database template, all the information that you see that I use in this demonstration, you are going to be able to input your own information. For the sake of the demonstration, we have just put in example data. So I'm going to go ahead and select person one for the employee I am going to make or give time off. And I'm going to say it is vacation time. The start date, we're going to say, we'll say it's Monday, April 4th. So 12 a.m. Until we'll go Wednesday, April 13th. Quite the vacation. And we're going to make it so it's going to be all day, so he won't be until that next morning. Go ahead and scroll a ways here. It's pretty exact, so it's per minute. All right, we're just going to say he's going to make it a half day. He's going to come in at noon. Okay, so 12 p.m., 12:01 p.m. And we're also going to select a custom color. We're going to make it green. The reason we do this is because, as you can see, it makes it green here, but it also makes it green on the calendar. So that makes it a lot easier to view and organize if you have a lot of multiple people, employees, with time off. It color codes it so it keeps it really organized. So I'm going to go ahead and click Save and Close. And now what I can do is I can go to the calendar view, and I can view that time off. So this is the daily view, and this is April 1st, so there's no time off. You have the weekly view. As you can see, and then we have bi-weekly too, which is every 2 weeks, and we're gonna go monthly view. And so as you can see, starting on April 4th until, we gotta go to April 4th right here until April 13th, we have vacation time. And you can even view it if you really want. You can double click on a day, brings in the day, and since this is the day that we come in at 12 p.m., that's what is covered. And if we go on the previous day, you know it's the whole day since he's gone the whole day. And you can have multiple employees with time off in a day. It just sets it next to each other. Go ahead and close out of this for now. So it's a pretty detailed database. And what you can also do is you can search for vacation time off. So if I want to search by a specific start date or an employee, I believe I did person one. So I'm going to run the search for person one. There we go. We have that time off and it shows a starting time and ending time. So it's pretty detailed. It's pretty cool. And you can even double click that and you can view the record if you want. There we go. Bring this to a day. You can double click that and you can edit it. I am not for now, so I'm going to close out of all this. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. As always, you can also find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.